Warning: the safety of you and those idiots around you. Please do not attempt to recreate or reenact any of the stunts or activities performed in this show. Accordingly, both Idol team and cast highly advises and obligates you to admire and not mimic. Thank you. Come again.
Yo, man, it's a lot of brothers out there flaking and perpetrating, but scared to kick reality.
Man, you've been doing all this dope producing. You ain't had a chance to show them what time it is.
So what you want me to do?
I'm expressing with my full capabilities, and now I'm living in correctional facilities. Cause some don't agree with how I do this. I get straight and meditate like a Buddhist. I'm dropping flavor, my behavior is hereditary. But my technique is very necessary. Blame it on Ice Cube, because you said it gets
out of a vagina.
Welcome to Full Throttle. We're gonna start going. Just go and run across now. Just go. You can easily evade that. Are you kidding?
Now?
Is that a cop? Yeah, now go. Now go. Hurry, hurry.
David, just wait. Or be a dumbass. Alright, bye.
The only dumbass here is you, to be honest.
Is this why you keep changing?
Not yet. It's fine.
Matt, seriously, why did you...
Come here. Come lay down at the man. I'll forgive
you. Why are you suddenly such a dick?
You need to know that my love for you is unconditional. You shouldn't hear... Hold the camera for me. It's like, put your hand... Here, lay down with me.
I'm not holding the camera.
Just help stabilize me. I don't have a tripod. This is killing my wrist. No, seriously, shit, I can't, because I want to change the settings so I can make it go brighter. Shane, can you please just hold it and not be a bitch? Just lay down. Damn it, Shane, just lay down. Come on. Shane, why are you so fucking... No, just lay down with me and use your arm to stabilize it. Damn it, Shane. Dude, you look so fucking sick. No, put your hand over here.
Don't see him from right? Yeah. I think David smells like piss.
Wait, it's all nice to come back and you're all dickish.
Yeah, stop shaking it so much.
I can't fucking help it. What the... I need the pepper. What?
Now we're gonna try the Barack Obama mask. David. Just say it.
Now we're gonna try the Barack Obama mask.
Start over.
Now we're gonna try the Barack Obama mask.
Say it.
I'm Barack Obama, I'm gay as hell, and I piss people off.
Part two. I think you just don't. No, I'm not gonna say it.
Sissy White, like, what the hell's with the moon chain to the
side? Sorry, hang on, can they?
What?
He kicked him out that fast.
What happened? Did he even go in? Fucking what?
Now we're gonna try the Grim Reaper mask. Okay, go.
I wanna eat your shit.
And keep kicking him out for no reason. This is literally probably the most funniest things we've ever built. Okay, now go try the Grim Reaper mask. Here, check out this guy. Check out this dank ass bitch. Look at the guy, you can see the guy. Are you looking at the screen? And now we're gonna try with the ghoul mask. Ow.
What gave you an awesome look at the dude? Everyone's staring at
him. Look at this, he's going. Gonna rip his shirt.
I'm strong. Donkeys are the strongest animals in the world.
Okay. True.
Ready?
Yeah, then go.
Okay. I am Donkey. And I'm Freight Train. And I'm gonna throw this jello at him.
Jiggly jello. Let go on the count of three. One,
my
two,
chest, okay.
Three. It's a lot cooler than I thought it was gonna be.
Oh, hey, it's Kevin. I'm gonna jump out of the window.
Whoa! Oh.
Okay, go. Okay, go.
bad fucking walk-through move. It just feels like
rubber. Calm down.
It's like a basketball.
Shit, are you okay? It looks
bad. I'm fine.
No, it's... No, yeah, exactly. Well, it's Nick's fault.
You don't never need help from nobody else.